when people say, oh, I want to be like you, I want to be an actor, I want to look like you, the question I always ask them is why? Like, really, why? And people, and especially America, this idea of fame, that to be famous means that you're successful, that you're happy. It's not about, I don't do what I do because I want to be famous. That's part of, being famous is my job. That's, I am not, when I'm home, I am not, and I'm with my family and my friends, I am not famous. I am me, and I'm Cameron, and that doesn't, fame does not define me. And so if you are looking for fame to define you, then you will never be happy. And you will always be searching for happiness, and you will never find it in fame. Fulfillment comes from within you by being authentic to yourself, not chasing fame.